Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! Sir, leave the area now! This is for authorized personnel only!
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
You in a magazine once.
If you've got a pen, I can sign your tits. I do that.
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing personal.
it good. What are you doing, you son?
Too damn.
One time.
Lester better appreciate this shit. Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Hey, come on, punk! Move, man! You fucking lunatic!
Okay, that ought to do it. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.